Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. As you may now know, this time of year is called local summer by many permanent residents of the Jersey Shore. This is the time that the tourists have gone home, the kids are back in school, and local townsfolk get their beaches back. I say there ought to be lifeguards every weekend between now and the first week in October. This is a great time of year to be at the Jersey Shore. Why should the tourists be driven away just because locals want their beaches back? You know what? The beach is for everyone. I think we ought to pay beach tag fees to afford to have lifeguards every weekend at the Jersey Shore until October. Let's remember, summer's not over until September 21st, and the water is perfect. So local summer, congratulations, folks. That's good for you. But for the rest of us, I think there ought to be an opportunity to get to the Jersey Shore and swim in a protected beach, and I'd be willing to pay for it. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia, and let's continue the conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.